Okay, so the question is a little bit vague, but chemical reactions that happen in humans and animals, which humans are animals, but just to clarify, two basically.